back, Grandma. Wow.
I did a lot of shopping in Italy. Are you really into Sienna?
No.
Is it town?
Buick now has an SUV for that. The new Buick Envision. What a free luxury SUV from the new Buick.
Experience the new Buick and get 15% below MSRP on all 2017 Buick Envision preferred vehicles. That's over 5,600 on this 2017 Buick Envision.
Welcome everybody to Monday Night Raw. And we are live tonight at the Sun in Boston with the Lunatic Fringe. incredibly popular here in a blue-collar city like Boston.
Maybe it wasn't. our differences are why we work so well together. Maybe that's why. But whether we're fighting against each other, or especially when we're fighting with each other, there is nobody that can touch us.
And Rollins and Ambrose have the tag team of the Rollins. Dean Ambrose and Seth Rollins are back together. They got incredible tears. Seth Rollins and Dean Ambrose are back together. Now all they need is I got a potty mouth. And I figured if I don't talk, then I'll get paid for this video. But, no, they don't cuss. They don't swear. So anyhow, I got a hold of Bill Warren. You guys gonna be seeing the video coming. I got him on YouTube, same. Next Monday, call him. We'll talk about me bringing her in, dropping her off, and he'll take a look at her. it's not my problem. Yeah, that's you. That's it. You can't say it's from me beating on it. No. It's because he overlooked it, I overlooked it. Reservoir bottle. Probably how it started from the beginning. And he agreed with me. You guys, listen to the video. He agreed with me. He said, probably so. That's how, I said, it's been like that for years. Never thought about the reservoir bottle, seal, cap. Never thought about it. It's been like that for years. Since I bought the car, it's been like that. And that's probably why they had to blow up the seal the first time.
Remember, Bailey was the challenger for Alexa Bliss's title before she injured her shoulder a couple of weeks ago.
He overlooked it, I overlooked it, we're both guilty. I'm the owner of the car. Never thought of it. Never thought of it. He overlooked it. I overlooked it. Nobody's fault. But it needs to be fixed. That's it. So, Bill, if you are watching this video, it's just a lesson learned. Fix the gasket. What would it be? The cooling system seal? No, antifreeze seal. No, it's a seal that stops. That's the reservoir bottle is empty and the radiator is empty. It's burning out the exhaust pipe. If you don't get it fixed, it's gonna be the head gasket next. Well, it's fine. So he. We have a good plus. I said, this is how it started from the beginning. You know, this is how it started. And I took it to Peach, and Peach told me, you know, it's got a seal leak. The antifreeze is burning out the exhaust system. I got that on YouTube already. The antifreeze is burning out the exhaust system. If I continue to avoid this, it will cause more major problems. Blown head gasket. Milkshake. We don't need that. Okay? So, Bill Warren. Put no seal on it. It's not my fault. It's not your fault. This is something that's been overlooked. That's it. YouTube Garkish, subscribe. See you later.